LegalMusicSearch.com.
What they really need to do is they need to take sex offenders and make them test dummies for the new vibrators that are coming out.
Oh my god. That would be cool though. It would teach them a lesson.
Specifically referring to the male sex offenders, seeing as they don't have a vagina, where's that vibrator gonna go?
Up deck colon.
Yep, colon Powell. Basically, right now, our country is being led by a bush, a dick, and a colon.
Exactly.